wonder, Anna, why is it that miserable books like this one sell so well?
Because all of us have families. I suppose that books play out things we all see in much smaller ways in our own family lives.
The other hard-hitting book this week is We Need to Talk About Kevin by Lionel Shriver. Now, there's a family who have a problem.